Now it's so steep going down that side that I had to pull my trekking poles both out because it just, the loose gravel underneath and everything was just making me slide everywhere. Alright, we're going to continue on the walk. I'm coming down, this is the river trail. So we're going to get to see a little bit of the river. Or the creek, whatever you want to call it.
This is Little
Workout paused.
Little Shoal Creek. And we're on the Little Shoal Creek Trail today. And as Miss Molly pointed out, we have no good pictures as far as color goes in the leaves. Most of them have been bit back from that Arctic blast that hit a couple days ago. But it's a pretty little trail, and I'm sure we'll have some other videos and pictures, you know, as we go down along it. There's some other spots that's pretty nice. And Miss Molly's up in the woods. Hey, squirrel.
Dirty.
Good job.
Oh, there we go.
More stairs.
Yay! Okay to climb under?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go around. I don't even wanna walk under.
Sounds like the safe bet.
Chipmunk across the ground in front of him.
A little squirrel over there. There he goes.
Turkey going across the field there. Deer in the back behind the turkey.
Cows in the front.
Cows in the front. Turkeys in the
jackasses on the side of the camera.